And a Florida man has been arrested after trying to run to London across the Atlantic Ocean in this homemade hamster wheel. Okay then. The US Coast Guard intercepted the man after a bizarre three-day standoff about 110 kilometres off Georgia. He got somewhere.
That's elaborate.
It's not the first time the 44-year-old adventurer has tried an extreme voyage on this vessel. Would you call it a vessel? What exactly is it?
It's like a... Yeah, it's like a chicken cage.
Points for trying, I guess.
That is quite the construction. Points for creativity.
Yes.